हेलो नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू द सेशन ऑफ फ्लैश कार्ड्स। मैं हूं मनीष मिश्रा एंड इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस बेस्ट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल 2020। इससे पहले वाले फ्लैश कार्ड में हमने पार्ट वन देखा था फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल। नाउ इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस पार्ट टू फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल। सो लेट्स बिगिन विद सेशन गाइज। व्हाट इज द न्यू इन्वेस्टमेंट लिमिट फॉर FPIs इन कॉर्पोरेट बॉन्ड्स अंडर द फॉरेन एक्सचेंज मैनेजमेंट एक्ट ऑफ 1999? Now this limit has been decided by RBI and earlier this limit was 9%, now it has been increased to 15%. Ye limit bada ke 15% kar di gayi hai. RBI has decided to increase the number of days for which a state or UT can be in overdraft continuously to dash working days from the current period of 14 working days to reduce the impact of coronavirus. Coronavirus ke impact ko reduce karne ke liye RBI ne decide kiya hai टू इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ डेज फॉर विच अ स्टेट और यूटी कैन बी इन ओवरड्राफ्ट कंटिन्यूअसली टू 21 वर्किंग डेज। ओके, सो इट हैज बीन इंक्रीज्ड फ्रॉम 14 टू 21 डेज। व्हाट इज द लोन अमाउंट गिवन टू SMEs अंडर द सिडबी असिस्टेंस टू फैसिलिटेट emergency response दैट इज सेफ प्लस अगेंस्ट कोरोना वायरस? गाइज, सिडबी इज हेडक्वार्टर्ड इन लखनऊ एंड इट इज हेडेड बाय मोहम्मद मुस्तफा एंड सिडबी वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर 1919 बाय एन एक्ट ऑफ पार्लियामेंट। नाउ व्हाट इज द लोन अमाउंट गिवन टू SMEs अंडर द सिडबी असिस्टेंस टू फैसिलिटेट इमरजेंसी रिस्पॉन्स दैट इज सेफ प्लस अगेंस्ट कोरोना वायरस? दिस अमाउंट इज ₹1 करोड़। व्हाट इज इंडियाज GDP ग्रोथ रेट फॉर फाइनेंशियल ईयर 2020 अकॉर्डिंग टू द साउथ एशिया इकोनॉमिक फोकस रिपोर्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड बैंक? वर्ल्ड बैंक इज हेडेड बाय डेविड मैल्पस एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस रिपोर्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड बैंक फॉर द फाइनेंशियल ईयर 22 द GDP ग्रोथ रेट ऑफ इंडिया इज 5% एंड फॉर द फाइनेंशियल ईयर 21 दिस रिपोर्ट हैज प्रेडिक्टेड द GDP ग्रोथ ऑफ 1.5 to 2.8%। उन्होंने एक रेंज दिया है ऑफ 1.5 to 2.8% अंडर दिस रिपोर्ट, साउथ एशिया इकोनॉमिक फोकस रिपोर्ट फाइनेंशियल ईयर 21 के लिए, एंड फॉर फाइनेंशियल ईयर 22 इट इज 5%। What is the new reverse repo rate? Recently RBI ने अपनी monetary policy announce किया था जिसमें repo rate को 25 basis points कम कर दिया था। Okay? 25 basis points का मतलब होता है 0.25% कम कर दिया था। So earlier the reverse repo rate was 4%, now it has been decreased by 25 basis points. So now the new reverse repo rate is 3.75%. Okay? Now इसके अलावा RBI ने कुछ और relief measures provide कराए थे ताकि जो हमारी इकोनॉमी है वो इन द मिनट्स ऑफ COVID-19 रिवाइव कर सके। सो इसके साथ साथ RBI ने नबार्ड, सिडबी और NHB को 50,000 करोड़ रुपए इन टोटल दिया है ताकि वो आगे अपने लोन्स प्रोवाइड कर सके। इस 50,000 करोड़ में 25,000 करोड़ नबार्ड को दिया गया फॉर रीफाइनेंसिंग रीजनल रूरल बैंक्स, सॉरी फॉर दैट, 15,000 करोड़ सिडबी को दिया गया फॉर ऑन लैंडिंग और रीफाइनेंसिंग एंड 10,000 करोड़ रुपए नेशनल हाउसिंग बैंक फॉर सपोर्टिंग हाउसिंग फाइनेंस कंपनीज। ऑलराइट, इसके अलावा रिवर्स रेपो रेट अंडर द लिक्विडिटी एडजस्टमेंट फैसिलिटी हैज बीन रिड्यूस्ड बाय 25 BPS टू 3.75%। लिमिट फॉर स्टेट्स वेज एंड मीन्स एडवांसेस रेज बाय 60% ओवर एंड अबव द लिमिट एज ऑन 31st March एंड स्ट्रेस्ड बोरोवर्स विल नॉट बी टैग्ड एज नॉन परफॉर्मिंग असेट्स। So there are various relief measures that has been announced by RBI in its recently monetary policy. Alright. Which company has decided to merge with the STX Entertainment? So STX Entertainment has been merged with Eros International. Eros International has decided to merge with the STX Entertainment. इसके अलावा और भी कुछ mergers and acquisitions अभी recently हुए थे या in future में होंगे, तो उसके लिए लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल फेसबुक ने अक्वायर किया 9.9% स्टेक इन जियो एंड अदर देन दिस एचडीएफसी ट्रस्टी 5.4% इन स्पाइसजेट। चाइना का जो सेंट्रल बैंक है दैट इज बैंक ऑफ चाइना ने 1% अक्वायर किया है इन HDFC एंड अदर देन दिस जो एक्सिस बैंक है उसने डिसाइड किया है दैट वो 29% का स्टेक खरीद लेगा इन मैक्स लाइफ इंश्योरेंस। ओके, मैक्स लाइफ इंश्योरेंस में एक्सिस बैंक विल बाय 29% स्टेक। सो देर आर वेरियस एक्विजिशन एंड मर्जर्स जो कि अभी रिसेंटली अनाउंस किए गए हैं या जो कि ऑलरेडी हो चुके हैं। ओके, What is the new limit of market capitalization of a listed entity to use the fast track route for rights issue? This limit earlier it was 250 crore, now it has been decreased to 100 crore. And other than this, if a company has been listed for 18 months now, अगर कोई कंपनी 18 महीने के लिए लिस्टेड है तो भी वो इस फास्ट ट्रैक रूट्स के जरिए राइट इश्यूज ले सकता है. ओके, फास्ट ट्रैक रूट्स के जरिए राइट इश्यू ले सकता है अगर कोई कंपनी 18 मंथ्स के लिए लिस्टेड है. अर्लियर दिस लिमिट वॉज 3 years. पहले ये लिमिट कितनी थी? 3 साल की थी. अब इसको कम करके कर दिया 18 months. एंड ये वाली लिमिट पहले 250 करोड़ थी, नाउ इट हैज बीन डिक्रीज टू 100 करोड़. Which of the following sections of insolvency and bankruptcy code have been suspended by government for 6 months? Chairman of Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India is Mr. M.S. Sahu. And these sections, section 7, 9 and 10 have been suspended for next 6 months in the wake of COVID-19. और ऐसा इसलिए किया गया ताकि जो lenders हैं उनको स्टॉप किया जा सके टू इनिशिएट इंसॉल्वेंसी प्रोसीडिंग अगेंस्ट कंपनीज हु हैव डिफॉल्टेड ड्यू टू कोविड-19. कोविड-19 की वजह से अगर कोई कंपनी डिफॉल्ट हुई है तो उसके खिलाफ, उसके अगेंस्ट इंसॉल्वेंसी प्रोसीडिंग को रोकने के लिए इन सेक्शन 7, 9 और 10 को सस्पेंड कर दिया गया है फॉर 6 मंथ. एंड ये अगले 1 साल के लिए भी सस्पेंड हो सकता है. ऑलराइट, नाउ व्हाट आर दी सेक्शन 7, 9 एंड 10? सो सेक्शन 7 अलाउज द क्रेडिटर्स to initiate insolvency proceeding against defaulting companies. Under section 9, corporate insolvencies are initiated under this section. And section 10 empowers the defaulting company to approach an adjudicating authority to declare itself insolvent. So these are section 7, 9 and 10 and it is very important क्योंकि अभी recently announced हुआ है तो इसमें से कोई भी section आपके exam में पूछा जा सकता है. What is the amount of special liquidity facility given by RBI to SIDBI to enable the latter to finance MSMEs? So guys, RBI ने total अभी हमने पढ़ा था recently that 50,000 crore rupees दिए, जिसमें से 25,000 crore किसको दिया है? NABARD को. NABARD's newly appointed chairman is Chintala Govinda Rajulu and इसमें से 15,000 crore rupees दिया गया है SIDBI को. And बाकी बचे हुए 10,000 crore has been given to the National Housing Bank. So in this question SIDBI के लिए पूछा गया है. So therefore the correct answer is D, 15,000 crores. Which company has become the first non-bank company to enter into co-branding arrangements for prepaid instruments? This company guys is Transcorp International Limited. What is the amount of special liquidity facility announced by RBI for mutual funds to allow banks to lend to mutual funds? Okay, so ये जो amount है RBI ने announce किया है mutual funds के लिए, to allow banks to lend to mutual funds, this amount is rupees 50,000 crore. Option A, rupees 50,000 crore. Which state has received $346 million loan from Asian Development Bank to provide power connection in rural areas? So ये जो state है इसको $346 million का loan मिला है. किस चीज के लिए मिला है? To provide power connection in rural areas. लोन से गाइस बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस आते हैं एग्जाम में, तो जितने भी लोन्स रिसेंटली दिए जाते हैं आपके एग्जाम से 6 महीने पहले एटलीस्ट, वो सारे लोन्स आपको करके जाने हैं. लोन का अमाउंट किसने दिया, किसको दिया और किस लिए दिया. ऑलराइट, ये सारी चीजें आपको पता होनी चाहिए अबाउट द लोन्स. नाउ दिस $346 million का लोन हैज बीन गिवन बाय एशियन डेवलपमेंट बैंक टू प्रोवाइड पावर कनेक्शन इन रूरल एरियाज ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. बी, महाराष्ट्र इज द करेक्ट आंसर. चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ महाराष्ट्र इज मिस्टर उद्धव ठाकरे, पार्टी इज शिवसेना. Who has been appointed as MD and CEO of Bharti AXA Life Insurance? So guys, in Bharti AXA Life Insurance, Bharti is Indian company. Bharti is Indian company while AXA Business Group is of France. तो ये दोनों का एक मतलब दोनों मिल के साथ में ये इंडिया में कंपनी चलाते हैं, भारती और AXA. भारती इंडियन कंपनी है और AXA फ्रांस की कंपनी है. Now new MD and CEO of Bharti AXA Life Insurance is Mr. Parag Raja. Who has been appointed as MD and CEO of Paytm General Insurance? Can you tell me the name of founder of Paytm? Write down in comments. So the newly appointed MD and CEO of Paytm General Insurance, it is Vineet Arora. He is Mr. Vineet Arora. Who has been named as the brand ambassador of Crick Kingdom? Crick Kingdom ka brand ambassador kise banaya gaya? So guys, Crick Kingdom is a Dubai based cricket coaching academy. It is what? a Dubai based cricket coaching academy, and the newly appointed brand ambassador of Cricket Kingdom is Rohit Sharma. Indian batsman Rohit Sharma. Which Indian has been appointed as one of the ambassadors for Badminton World Federation's I Am Badminton Awareness campaign? Now guys, this campaign was launched to promote clean badminton sport. Okay, clean badminton sport को promote करने के लिए and उसको ऐसा बनाने के लिए जहां पे कोई भी fixing ना हो, anti-fixing and anti-doping बनाने के लिए. Alright, anti-fixing and anti-doping बनाने के लिए इस camp किसको anti-doping बनाने के लिए? Badminton sport को. ये campaign launch किया गया था I Am Badminton, और इसके जो one of the ambassador हैं वो हैं PV Sindhu from India, who has been appointed as CMD of Housing and Urban Development Corporation Limited, which in short is HUDCO. HUDCO ka CMD kine banaya gaya hai? So the correct answer is Mr. Shivdas Meena. Shivdas Meena ko naya CMD banaya gaya hai of Housing and Urban Development Corporation. Who has been appointed as the President of International Motorcycle Manufacturers Association. International Motorcycle Manufacturers Association newly appointed President is A. Rakesh Sharma. Rakesh Sharma. What is the theme of the World Health Day 2020? World Health Day 2020 ka theme hame batana hai, and World Health Day every year it is observed on 7th April by WHO, and this year the theme was Support Nurses and Midwives. Support Nurses and Midwives, and remember jo 2020 hai, it is the International Year of Nurses and Midwives. International Year of Nurses and Midwives as it is declared by WHO. Alright, and kyun aisa? Isliye, because it is to mark the bicentenary of Florence Nightingale. Florence Nightingale, and she is also known as the founder of the modern nursing. Okay, so Florence Nightingale ke bicentenary ko observe karte hue WHO ne declare kiya tha 2020 ko as the International Year of Nurses and Midwives. And WHO is headquartered in Geneva. It is headed by Tedros Adhanom. So the theme for World Health Day 2020 was Support Nurses and Midwives. When is the International Day of Sport for Development and Peace observed? So guys, this day has been observed every year on 6th of April. 6th of April, and this year on this day FIFA had partnered with UN and WHO. FIFA, can you tell me the name of head of FIFA? Yes, it is Gianni Infantino. Now, FIFA has partnered with UNWHO to support the hashtag BeActive campaign launched on this day. And this campaign was to encourage people to be hashtag healthy at home as the world comes together to fight against COVID-19. And this day has been celebrated, has been observed by United Nations on April the 6th. Alright. When is the World Homeopathy Day observed? So guys, World Homeopathy Day is the birthday of founder of homeopathy, that is Dr. Samuel Hahnemann. Dr. Samuel Hahnemann, jo ki founder hai of the homeopathy, unka birthday hota hai. So birthday inka hota hai 10 April ko. So on the 10th of April, World Homeopathy Day is observed. When is the World Chagas Disease Day observed? ये जो वर्ल्ड चागास डिजीज डे है, ये सबसे पहली बार इसी साल ऑब्जर्व किया गया ऑन अप्रैल 14th बाय इंटरनेशनल फेडरेशन ऑफ एसोसिएशंस ऑफ पीपल अफेक्टेड बाय चागास डिजीज. ये सबसे पहली बार 2020 में ऑब्जर्व किया गया वर्ल्ड चागास डिजीज डे ऑन 14th अप्रैल. एंड ये जो चागास डिजीज होती है, इसमें क्या होता है? इट इज अ डिजीज ट्रांसमिटेड बाय ब्लड सकिंग बग्स एंड इट डैमेजेस द हार्ट एंड सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम. एंड दिस disease is very endemic in South and Central America. South और Central America में बहुत ज्यादा फैला है, और ये transmit होता है by blood sucking bugs, and ये damage create करता है to the heart and the central nervous system, right? So therefore the correct answer is the 14th April. When is the International Day of Action for Rivers observed? So this year International Day of Action for Rivers was observed on March the 14th, and this year the theme was Women, Water and Climate Change. Women, Water and Climate Change. Alright, so this year the theme was Women, Water and Climate Change for International Day of Action for Rivers, which was observed on March the 14th. When is the World Creativity and Innovation Day observed? So guys, this World Creativity and Innovation Day is observed every year on April 21st, and on this day India ke andar Civil Services Day bhi observe kiya jata hai. Alright, Civil Services Day kab hota hai India mein? 21st April, and on the same day World Creativity and Innovation Day is also observed. What is the theme of the World Earth Day 2020? So can you tell me the date of World Earth Day? Write down in comments. So World Earth Day ka jo is saal ka theme tha, that was Climate Action. Climate Action was the theme of the World Earth Day 2020. When is the World Book and Copyrights Day observed? World Book or Copyrights Day kab observe kiya jata hai? So it is observed every year on 23rd April. 23rd अप्रैल, और इस दिन हमारे जो मिनिस्टर ऑफ एचआरडी हैं, उन्होंने एक हैशटैग ट्विटर पे लॉन्च किया था जिसका नाम था माय बुक माय फ्रेंड. माय बुक माय फ्रेंड एंड एचआरडी मिनिस्टर इज मिस्टर रमेश पोखरियाल निशंक, हुज लोकसभा कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इज हरिद्वार. एंड इसके अलावा जो हमारा कुआलालंपुर है, कुआलालंपुर को सिलेक्ट किया गया था एज द वर्ल्ड बुक कैपिटल फॉर द ईयर 2020. कुआलालंपुर हैज बीन सिलेक्टेड as World Book Capital for the year 2020. On this day, on 23rd April, My Book, My Friend hashtag has been launched by our HRD Minister, Mr. Ramesh Pokhariyal Nishank. What is the theme of World Immunization Week 2020? So this year, World Immunization Week, the theme was Vaccines Work for All. Vaccines Work for All. When is the first ever International Delegates Day observed? So guys, this first ever International Delegates Day was observed by United Nations, and the date is 25th April. 25th April ko is saal sabse pehli baar International Delegates Day observe kiya gaya. What is the theme of World Day for Safety and Health at Work 2020? World Day for Safety and Health at Work 2020 ka humse theme pucha gaya, and this year the theme was Stop the Pandemic. Stop the Pandemic. Who has been given the Hero to Animals Award by the PETA India for allocating funds of rupees 54 lakhs to feed community animals during COVID-19 lockdown? He is the Chief Minister of Odisha, and his party is Biju Janata Dal. His name is Mr. Naveen Patnaik. So Mr. Naveen Patnaik ko Hero to Animals Award diya hai PETA India ne. Who has been designated as the leading male cricketer of the world by Wisden Cricketers Almanac 2020. He is a cricketer of England. His name is Ben Stokes. Ben Stokes has been designated as the leading male cricketer of the world. Now in women's section it is, in female section it is Elise Perry of Australia. Elise Perry of Australia ko leading female cricketer of the world announced kiya gaya hai by Wisden Cricketers Almanac 2020. And the leading player in T20 International, it is Andre Russell of West Indies. Andre Russell of West Indies ko leading T20 international player. Men's section mein it is Ben Stokes, and in female it is Elise Perry of Australia. Who has become the first Algerian to win 30th International Prize for Arabic Fiction 2020 for his novel The Spartan Court? So for his novel The Spartan Court, Abdel Ahab Asawi ko mila hai the International Prize for Arab Fiction 2020, and this is the first time किसी Algerian को यह award दिया गया है. Remember the name Abdel Ahab Asawi. Which Indian has been ranked among the top 20 inspirational leaders in biopharmaceuticals in the Medicine Maker Power List? She is the chairperson of BioCoin. ये BioCoin की chairperson है. Now can you tell me the name? Yes, it is. She is Kiran Mazumdar Shaw. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw, she is the chairperson of BioCoin. Which city's heritage sites are represented by the mascots Kong Kong, Lian Lian and Chen Chen of the 19th Asian Games, jo ki kahan pe honge? Hangzhou, which is in China. Hangzhou 19th Asian Games honge, aur ye jo hame teen mascots bataye given hai, Kong Kong, Lian Lian and Chen Chen, ye hame batana hai ki kaun si city ke heritage site hai. So guys, these mascots are the UNESCO World Heritage Site of Hangzhou, जहाँ पे 19th Asian Games होने हैं. So therefore the correct answer is D, Hangzhou. Which country has been ranked first in the FIFA women's ranking 2020. So in the women's ranking 2020, USA has been ranked first. USA rank 1 tha, and India ki rank in the women's section it is 55. And among men's section, jo overall ranking number 1 hai, that is of Belgium. And India ki rank is very poor, 108. Alright. Now, next question. Who has been ranked first in the International Table Tennis Federation's World Ranking 2020 of men? It is Fan Zhendong of China. He is from China. Fan Zhendong from China. And among Indians, A.S. Kamal. A.S. Kamal is at rank 31. And Satya Gunanshekaran is at rank 32. And among women, Manika Batra is at rank 63. Manika Batra ki rank kitni hai? 63 hai. Or in the male sections, A.S. Kamal is at 31 and Satya Gunanshekaran is at 32. Recently, Fei Fei Bird has been designated as the official mascot of the 4th edition of the Asian Paralympic Games 2020. Which city's heritage is represented by this bird? Okay, so ye jo Asian Paralympic Games hone, ye kahan pe hone? Hangzhou mein. Kahan pe honge guys ye? Hangzhou mein. Aur ye jo bird hai, Fei Fei Bird, ye Hangzhou ka hi ek heritage hai. Alright, so therefore the correct answer is Hangzhou. Where will the 2021 AIBA World Boxing Championships be held? Ye hoga Belgrade mein. Belgrade mein, and Belgrade is the capital of Serbia. And this is the second time that in Serbia AIBA World Boxing Championships will be held. Okay, so in the Belgrade, which is the capital of Serbia, AIBA World Boxing Championship will be held in the year 2021. Who is the author of the book How Contagion Works? How Contagion Works has been written by Paolo Giordano. Who has written Shuttling to the Top, the story of PV Sindhu book? Who has written this book? Shuttling to the Top, the story of PV Sindhu. So it has been written by Krishna Swami V. Who is the writer of Shameless? Shameless is the book which is the sequel of earlier book which is known as Lajja. Ye jo Shameless hai, ye Lajja naam ki book ka kya hai? Sequel hai. And Lajja and Shameless, both the books are written, has been written by Tasleema Nasreen ne dono kitabe likhi hai. Lajja iski inki pehli kitab thi aur iska sequel aaya hai jiska naam hai Shameless. Who has written How the Onion Got Its Layers book? How the Onion Got Its Layers book. She is very famous, Sudha Murthy. Who has written the book Sayaji Rao Gaikwad 3, the Maharaja of Baroda. This book has been written by Uma Bala Subramanyam. Okay. So guys, that's it for the session. I hope you like it. Aapko dono parts mein jitne bhi question mile hain, isme most of the questions aapko exam mein zarur milenge. For more updates, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Milte hain next session mein. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care and God bless.